Meet Count Basie. His impound number is 445-9090. And Count Basie is a 4-year-old neutered male Pomeranian who was found in Baldwin Park on July 6th and brought here to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. He had a terrible eye infection, and yesterday they had to remove his eye. But what makes it really interesting is he had a microchip. The microchip was traced back to the most notorious puppy mill operator breeding operation, the Hunt brothers, and of course, them not being the most caring people in the world. In fact, we think very lowly of these pernicious scumbag breeders. The puppy store they sold the dog to didn't register his owner. They may have even left the dog out on the street for all I know when they didn't sell it. But so here we have this unregistered dog who has to wait here until July 16th to be adopted. Count Basie is very pleasant. We don't know if there are any other underlying medical needs for him because he is a puppy mill dog, but he is just very gentle, very even-tempered. He's going to make an outstanding companion for anyone in any living situation. He weighs all of 14 pounds. He's just a perfect lap dog. He gets along well with others, and he'll be good with kids. Just a great dog who doesn't belong here, and he doesn't belong in a puppy mill either. This is Count Basie, available for adoption today from your good friends here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center.